building up to one of the most legendary battles.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over.
Max Verstappen up as they head towards turn four. Hamilton's going to force Verstappen a long way around. By the time they get to the corner, he's about a third of a car in front. By the time they get out of the corner, he's a whole car in front.
He's giving it back because he took the position off the racetrack.
Because we'll be screaming now.
These last few laps have lit the spark for 2021. It's lights out and away we go. Verstappen gets an excellent reaction. Hamilton though is ahead of Perez, but not for long, as Max Verstappen now on the inside joins Hamilton in battle. It is Verstappen and Hamilton wheel to wheel going into the temporary chicane. Hamilton is fourth one and he's lost a little bit of bodywork as well.
We're unstoppable. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now.
We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want.
Swag's out and away we go. Now Bill Verstappen got a slightly better start for Lewis Hamilton and also Charles Leclerc. The Away we go. Verstappen to the outside. Into turn one we go. Verstappen is into the lead. For the third time here, he wins the Mexico City Grand Prix. But here goes Lewis Hamilton. He was last at the start of the sprint. He's trying to take the lead from Verstappen, but he is forced wide by Verstappen.
Down to turn four.
I said it's a third time lucky. Hamilton pulls ahead of Verstappen. He has gone from last all the way to first. Hamilton, against the odds, has come home to win the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. Lewis Hamilton comes home to win the Qatar Grand Prix.
He's leaving no margin out there at all. Verstappen knows this is it.
But Verstappen can spoil the Mercedes party and ruin that one. It's going to happen again. We can be.
Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up.
After 21 races, not a solitary point separating Max Verstappen from Lewis Hamilton. It's all come down to this, the grand finale, the decider in the desert.
They can say what they want now.
It's lights out, away we go, and Hamilton gets a decent start, and he's already ahead. We're going to have one lap of racing to decide the championship. The crowd roar the drivers on to the final lap of this race. And Verstappen sets up to Hamilton. Is it going to be a first world championship for Verstappen? Is it going to be an eighth world championship for Lewis Hamilton? In the turn five, is Verstappen far enough back? He's going to make the lunge down the inside. Hamilton sees it coming. It's a late lunge by Verstappen, who takes the lead of the race. Verstappen now snatches the championship trophy from Lewis Hamilton. This race that started with controversy has ended with controversy. Here comes Lewis Hamilton though, down the back straight. He's got a slipstream. He